How do you create point and figure charts?
Point and figure charts are created by alternating columns of X's and O's. Only X's or O's are allowed in one column at a time. To change from one column to the next, the price must reverse by three boxes in either direction. The changing back and forth creates the point and figure chart. Give us a like and a follow for more financial tips and point and figure charting tutorials from YP Investors.